to the Brooklyn. Here comes that human wrecking machine, Taz, set to go one-on-one with Chris Benoit. Pitbull mentality had no way out when he was assaulted, just completely assaulted, by the big boss man in Prince Albert. Unbelievable. There tonight, Raw brought to you by Chef Boyardee. Overstuff yourself on Monday nights with Chef Boyardee Overstuff in the WWF. And by Castrol, the official motor oil of the World Wrestling Federation. And by PhoneFree.com, free long-distance calls over the internet. Who should we call and tell about Mae Young?
I don't know. I'll tell you the whole
way.
The baby!
His opponent, being accompanied by Eddie Guerrero from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 220 pounds, Chris Benoit.
Well, Taz had no way out, one-on-one, the big boss man. Interrupted part of the double team assault on Taz, who just wouldn't stay down and wouldn't quit. And this one should be a dandy. Chris Benoit and Taz one-on-one. Of course, Benoit representing the Radicals. He's got Eddie Guerrero at ringside. Oh, nice reverse elbow by Benoit knocking down Taz on a night where The Rock has one more chance, one last chance to regain his spot against the WWE champion at WrestleMania. There's a cover. The Rock must either pin the Big Show or Triple H tonight in a handicap match. And I swear to gosh, Dave, I really believe The Rock is going to do it here tonight.
Well, I can't believe that you're predicting victory for Rock.
Oh, nice overhead suplex by Taz. Going for the cover. And Eddie Guerrero.
Hey, Rock, what are you doing?
Come on, Eddie. The referee distracted by Eddie Guerrero, who was up on the ring apron. Taz executed a beautiful suplex. Nice counter reversal by Taz.
Uh-oh, look at this.
What a hook by a slam.
What is Guerrero?
Wait a minute. Come on. Hey, Taz has got Benoit in a pinning predicament. That's two times that's happened.
Yeah, but Guerrero obviously got something important to tell the ref. Hey, that could hurt his arm.
For twice. Third time you're out of here, buddy. Now it's back to one-on-one. Benoit, Taz.
The human wrecking machine and the crippler.
And Benoit laying it in. Oh, beautiful suplex. Benoit holding onto that waist lock. A second suplex. And Benoit, like a pit bull himself, just won't let go. And wait a second. That's a Taz mission.
Yeah, but look at
the boss man.
Look who's in the ring.
And Prince Albert are back. The boss man broke his nightstick over Taz's head and no way out.
Look at Taz.
And now boss man and Prince Albert coming to get some more.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there's a suplex. So Taz, there's a 3-on-1 on Taz. Taz been beaten down. Taz. What does it take, King, to keep Taz down?
Boy, I'm telling you, Taz in a bad way right here, but you can't help but wonder, you think Mae Young's in a bad way too?
Oh, Taz missing the boss man, and Prince Howard with a hard shot to the kidneys, and down goes Taz.
Yeah, but you can't keep this guy down. Look at him.
Oh, look out.
Hey, boss man.
Boss man grabbing a steel chair.
That'll keep him down.
Both boss man and Prince Howard, well over 300 pounds, double-teaming Taz. Oh, come on, that's enough. You made your point, boss man and Prince Albert. You made your point.
Yes! Oh my gosh.
Oh, this is
the exclamation point.
This is bad. This is bad business here.
On the chair?
Taz just slammed that whirly bird maneuver.
City does. Hey, Taz, the mood has
I'll tell you what. How would it be if it was one-on-one for a change? Bossman and Prince Albert interrupting the Taz Benoit match. Taz wins by disqualification.
But what about Mae Young? Can we